We just entered Chinese airspace.
Good. How you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But it wouldn't have stopped Simmons. Besides, you're starting to grow me a little bit.
Bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane, find out what's wrong. Everyone calm down. Get in your seats and stay there.
We made it in time.
that same gas!
We have to get rid of this! We need to open the hatch!
Elena, we have to go.
I can never sleep on planes. Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
You destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that. Fine, I'll fly. You do something about this.
Why? Okay, first, switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel. Now pull the lever on the right-hand side. Ah!
Mom!
Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know...
Hey! Jake! Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Ex-girlfriend. Guy doesn't know when to quit. Welcome to the club. You get used to it.
Watch out for his arm!
Got it!
Let him go!
Hey. I know what I'm doing.
Kidding? I get a kick out of this.
You're not entirely sane, are you? How is he still standing?
Don't get me started. But maybe the four of us can stop him once and for all.
He's still standing.
Don't get me started. But maybe the four of us can stop him once and for all. Let him go!
get there, I need you to...
Are they gonna be all right?
Let's just hope that Jake kid's as good as he thinks he is.
Command, do you read me? You went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Got it. Thanks.
Sherry said she was meeting Simmons in the Kuen Lung building. The first thing you're gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
This way.
What was that?
Trouble.
These poor people.
Ah, great. Three separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it.
That's why the whole street is on lockdown. Residents are trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
Well, that's a new trick. Keep this up, we're gonna run out of ammo.
We need to unlock it from the other side. We need to find a breaker to kill those live wires. Thank you. need to unlock it from the other side.
Padlock key. One down, two to go.
I'll open it. Come on!
Left. Get out of here while we still can. It's all clear now.
Let's hurry. We don't want to miss Simmons. Ada.
Let's follow her.
Ada!
Come on, let's get some answers. Shit, it's locked.
We'll just find another way through.
Time for your games.
We don't have time to wait.
We'll take the stairs.
Testing for prototypes.
Ada!
We've been conducting such fascinating work here. Why don't you have some fun with one of the new prototypes?
We're ready with explosive charges. What the hell is she thinking?
I'll ask her once we catch her.
Leon, Helena, come in. I'm trying to get the lock open for you, but the security's pretty tight. I'll keep trying to hack it, but see if you can bypass it manually.
Security breach detected in room 1.
I'll try to get past the security. You take care of our little friend.
Security breach detected in room 1. 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 Disengaging locks in room 1.
Someone doesn't want us to catch Ada. She might not be working alone. It's over!
Ah, is the big bad soldier gonna shoot me? That's been fun.
She is. Cut her off. I've got her. What are you doing here?
Put your gun down, Chris. She's a key witness. We need her.
A witness? She's the one who did all this!
No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor.
I lost all my men because of her!
And I lost over 70,000 people, including the President, because of Simmons.
She's working for New Umbrella. You know what that means?
Yeah, I do.
And you're still going to protect this woman?
I am. Thing.
Are you sure we can rely on him?
He's been in this as long as I have. I trust him.
All right.
Come on. Let's find Simmons.
Helena, come in. If Sherry's intel is on the money, Simmons should be just up ahead. Be careful. Hunnigan out.
Leon, are you really sure you're okay with this?
Our target is Simmons. Always has been.
You don't regret not following her, do you?
We'll have to worry about Ada later.
Right now, we need to focus on Simmons.
All right. Let's go get this son of a bitch. Choice, Chris.
Well, this is unexpected.
No, wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
Can't see how killing the President is good for the country!
The President's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
dispose of them. Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door? Why don't we just waste him? Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
Now move! Alert the men outside. She got me.
Escape!
We won't. We're ending this now. We're coming for you, Simmons.
Time to pay for everything you've done.
I'm just giving you exactly what you gave me, Simmons. At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were. You and everyone else on the planet.
Give it up, Simmons! We've got you!
Still chase me while that woman is on the loose?
What woman?
That traitor, Ada Wong. Who knows what she's got in store?
Another team was sent after her. You, Simmons, you're all ours.
Are you here to avenge the president? Is that it? You fool. Had he disclosed the truth behind Raccoon City, the U.S. would have lost all its authority and the global political order would have collapsed.
So to avoid one possible disaster, you create another? No matter how many people die?
He had to be stopped! He was leading my country and this world into complete chaos. That woman... How dare she do this to me?
Let's move! Let's get some distance when we have the chance!
Damn you both! I'll kill you with my bare hands!
Leon, over here!